obvious gains on these arms. I started weightlifting. That's right, I've started weightlifting. I also, oh, I don't have it here. We'll just forget it, because I'm not going to get up. Oh my god, Nicole here to save my day from boredom. Bless you. Hey, Mayheart, what's up? Weightlifting. Yeah, I've been weightlifting.
Dog? No. I was talking, not you. I want some gum.
Oh my god.
No, not you. The human. I want to buy some gum already.
I'm fucking sick and tired of it, Tom. Off the fucking phone when you're here.
Yeah.
I've had enough. Every single time you come here.
Yeah.
Every single time you come here. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah. No. I'm talking to you. No. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Where's the fucking gum?
Dog? No. I was talking, not you. I want some gum.
Oh my
no,
god.
Not you. The human. I want to buy some gum already.
I'm fucking sick and tired of it, Tom. Off the fucking phone when you're here.
Yeah.
I've had enough. Every single time you come here.
Yeah.
Did y'all see that? Was the best book on your shelf? Back here? Is there any JoJo fans? JoJo is in Shirley Phelps? You're gonna eat an edible? Oh, thanks, Maw. Just hit real close to home. But the movie itself was, I don't even know what the point was, honestly. It's called Cam. What was the point of the show? That movie was everything? No, it wasn't. It was so stupid. What was it? Maybe I just missed the point. Doug? Dougie Fresh? Do I order my pizza now? Yeah, order it now. Hey, Hefe. How far? I mean, if anyone's got a tight pussy, it's me. It's not like I'm going around having sex all the time. When you get fat, go on a diet. Please send me a PM before injecting any weeds or flowers or other plants of any variety. I want you all to be. Did y'all see that? Was the best book on your shelf? Back here? Is there any JoJo fans? JoJo is in Shirley Phelps? You're gonna eat an edible. She tell you that. Now think about it. Are you gonna get in trouble if you don't tell this one person? Think about it, think about it, think about it, think about it. You're gonna be okay. My SOS! Hi! Welcome back! Why don't you be real here? I'm much more confident on stream. What? Why don't you be real here? What's that, Holly? What? You're hungry. Got her. you. I got my boobs done in Louisiana. In a different town, though. I think if I were to get them again, I'd probably go to Houston, maybe. I have a problem. What is it? Herps? What town? I actually, you know what town. Smartest head and just jerked off. It turns me off. We've been watching those ads all day. Hey Colfax, by the way. I don't know if I said hi to you. Yeah, camming. I think I'd love to be a cam. Oh my god, Hudman, welcome back! 2 months in a row! Sorry, Jackson, I was just venting. Y'all don't understand, it's this way all the time. They make me feel like the smartest person at my job, and that's not a good thing. Have you blasted off yet today in honor of the...
I don't have a problem with them.
Oh, thanks. Thank you. I got my boobs done in Louisiana. In a different town, though. I think if I were to get them again, I'd probably go to Houston, maybe. I have a problem. What is it, Herps? What town? I don't know what that is, Andy. I saw Casey run in real life for 15 seconds. She was out of breath. Yeah, I literally just have to run for 2 solid minutes and I can outrun Casey. First time I was in here, you said that you were used to being on cam and that it made it easy to Twitch. So I figured you may have been news host or something. Yeah. Mix the oil with the almonds? Because it's just dripping everywhere. And I don't want to eat straight up oil. So I'm just sort of like trying to mix it up a bit. Why is this so oily? Because it's like... Told you not to worry.
Not like You know, like...
What's the story about him?
It's that he went around the world just putting down apple trees.
Mm. Yeah, the U.S. He just planted a shit ton of apple trees.
Yeah.
So. I know we learned about him, I just didn't remember.
Yeah, and it's just like, why would you even lie about this? Don't tell us that. That's stupid as fuck.
Yeah.
If you're going to tell us that, tell us about Cherry McKee or something. I don't know.
What you got in the mail?
My jewel.
Ew.
It's coming tomorrow. I've been waiting for 3 weeks for it, so be happy.
Order
for
it
me.
Online.
Well, the thing is, you have to be fucking 21 and older.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I got my mom to order it for me.
Oh my god.
I got my mom to order. Yeah, she did. But I've been sucking on Jewel since I was 16, 17 years old.
What flavor is
I'm not sending anybody a kiss. Send daddy a kiss. Yeah, I get an Instagram so that I can just scroll down easily with one finger and the other hand on his cock.